Writing by William Allingham. A man who keeps a diary pays due toll to many tedious days. But life becomes eventful. Then his busy hand forgets the pen. Most books, indeed, are records less of fullness than of emptiness.